Alright, okay, in this video, I'll teach you how to simplify each of the following certs, or as you want, as you know that for the division of involving numbers, we cannot have a cert in the denominator. So our purpose here in learning certs is, let's say when we do division for this type of case, 7 over square root 2, we don't write the irrational number or cert in the denominator. So what our purpose is to rationalize the denominator. Right. When a division involving the cert on the denominator, we have to rationalize it. Right. By using the concept of conjugates. So rationalize the denominator. Right. Rationalize the denominator. So in this case, this is an irrational number. So to rationalize it, very simple. If this is just a cert, okay, a single cert, okay, one term, so we just multiply with something a cert that identical to this, alright. For the square root 2, I just multiply another square root 2, okay. So then you can get 7 square root 2, 7 square root 2, 7 square root 2, square root 2 and square root 2 follow the rule. Square root a multiply with square root a, you will have a, right. So square root 2, square root 2, you have 2. Now you have rationalized. This is a rational number. It's an integer number. And then this is your simplified form. Okay? So we have already rationalized the denominator. Okay, how about this case, right? Both also, if you look at this, right? Both also irrational, right? Cert is an irrational number, right? So we cannot have irrational number in the denominator, right? We try to rationalize it. Alright, okay, let's look at this. We want to rationalize the denominator. First, what I do for this, right? So to rationalize this, because it's just a single, it's just one term, right? The cert. So we can just multiply it, right? Multiply it with itself. So multiply itself. Then, after you multiply itself, you were getting 6, right? You were getting 6. Same thing also for this. 5 square root of 6 over with square root of 5. We talk about the denominator, so we rationalize the denominator. So square root of 5 and square root of 5. So to make sure it become a rational number. So square, follow this rule, square root a, you were getting a. So you were getting 6. 6 square root of 6 and square root of 6, you were getting 6 also, right? Square root of 6 also. And how about these two numbers here? So you also have learned this, square of A multiplied with square of B, you are getting square of, if the number is different, so you can just multiply, right, under the square root. So it means that square root of A and B, 5 times 6, 5 times 6, 30, minus with 5, square of 5 and square of 5, definitely we're getting 5 also, right, by applying this rule. So later on, multiply with instead square root of this one, if I turn to 5, square root of 6 and square root of 5, 6 times 5, 30, in fact, 30. So this one you're getting 1 square root of 30 minus with 5 and 5, also square root of 30, eventually you're getting the value of 0, right? So if you simplify, then this is what you get, right? So at first you have to rationalize the denominator, So this is a way we simplify division involving cert.